she took the first dose, missed the second dose, and now wanted to go for the third dose, and she was told to start again because the third dose is 6 months later. Definitely, she will need to start on the right day. So the best thing is, if you have a mixed dose of vaccine, you may need to start again depending on when you took the third dose and how long you have been taking. But once you complete your vaccination, you'll be covered, you'll be protected for life. Now, if a father or mother is pregnant, the children too may need to be screened. And if a woman is pregnant, she has a hepatitis B positive, she can be given medication to protect the unborn baby so that she will not suffer from the disease. And immediately, they say, immediately, they are given a vaccination, which is the first dose. Because the child is sick immediately.